Over here was fine. We were upwind, and we get down there. I went behind him, and the smell was pretty bad.
Right, a mess in Naples after the road gave way under the weight of a dump truck, breaking a sewer line, making a big mess. It took several hours for that truck to be hoisted out of the hole on Pine Ridge Road near the Orange Pine Plaza. NBC2's Jennifer Veglis is there live.
Well, Kelly, yeah, this all happened in this parking lot behind the plaza. Now, as you can see, county workers were working today to patch up the hole, but now it's on the property manager to make sure something like this never happens again. It's no secret that Monday mornings stink, but for customers and employees on the south side of Yall Street this morning, that was taken literally.
When we get down there, I went behind them and the smell was pretty bad.
Kurt Umpenhauer owns an auto repair shop behind the Orange Pine Plaza. He says his day started off pretty normal until his client rushed into the shop.
And the guy took a walk while we were working on his car and he came back and said, "You got to see this."
Running over to the parking lot behind the plaza, spotting this twisted up garbage truck surrounded by a crowd.
Everybody was in disbelief. There were people around taking pictures and videos and everything.
That was a garbage truck owned by the county on its way out of the parking lot after a pickup. But when it reversed,
parking lot gave way underneath the garbage truck and the garbage truck fell sideways,
sinking into the pavement. And if driving around a garbage truck wasn't stinky enough, its wheel ruptured the plaza's sewage line, making even more of a mess. Collier County Pollution Control came in to clean it up. Meanwhile, two massive boom trucks pulled it out. An employee working at a pizzeria in the plaza says so far his toilets are working just fine.
Something were to rupture in the sewer, that definitely probably would have affected everybody in this plaza. Kind of fun way to start your morning.
As for what's going to happen to this hole and this parking lot entirely, well, we reached out to the property manager, but we have not heard back yet. I'm live in Collier County, Jennifer Veglis, NBC2.